Hey guys, so I'm going to show you the screenshot on your iPhone 12. Now, it's pretty simple. So, for a lot of the older iPhones, you would of course have the home button. And for those, you would hold down on power, and also the home. But of course the 12 does not have the home button. So instead, you're going to hold down on power. And for the other side, you guys see that we have the silent switch, and also volume up and down. So we're going to hold down on power and also volume up. So let's do it quickly. Now, if you hold down for too long, so some more tips, guys. If you hold for too long, then you're going to go to your power menu. A couple more tips. So if you don't want to hear the sound effect, then it's flipped down to mute switch. So now it's silent. Now it already saves automatically, but if you want to edit the screenshot, then take the screenshot and press on it. So from here, guys, we can crop it, we can draw on it. And when you're done, just press done. I'm just gonna press save the photos. Now, one final tip. So if you wanna view it, just go into your photos and just make sure on this album app, third one at the bottom. Now it's going to be under your recents, and it's also going to be under your screenshots. So at the bottom, guys, see we have the one that we drew on, and also the original. All right, guys, hopefully this helped out.